In this video, we're going to talk about compound finals, 辅韵母. Please repeat after me. 请跟我读. I, A, O, O, N, N, Ong, Ong, Ong. Ya, Yo, Ye, You.Yan, Yin, Yang, Yin, Yong, Hua, Wow, Wai, Wei, Wan, Wen, Wang, Wong, Yue, Yuan, Yun.There are three syllables that we should pay attention to. Number one is a syllable with one star. Yi wu represent yi o wu, pronounced as yu. Wu yi with two stars represents wu e yi, pronounced as wei. Wu en represents wu e en, pronounced as when. The main vowel o, e, e are all dropped in the middle. We have to pay attention to the spelling rules of those compound finals, 辅韵母. If there is no initial consonant before e, e is written as a semi vowel e, thus.Ya, ye, yao, yo, yan, yang. Before yin and yung, add yi. Therefore, yin and yung. If there is no initial consonants before yu, add a semi-vowel yi and drop the umlaut. Umlaut are the two drops above wu. Therefore, yu, yuan, yue.Yuan, wu becomes semi-vowel wu if it is not preceded by an initial. Therefore, wa, wai, wan, wong, wei, wen, wong, wo. Wu by itself becomes wu. Wong is written as wong, wong, o and ge if preceded by an initial. Therefore, tong, dong.Long, long. Without an initial, it is wong. In order to avoid confusion, an apostrophe is used to separate two syllables with connecting vowels. Therefore, 女儿 and the name of the city, 西安. 女and 儿 are two syllables because 鱼 is a vowel and e is a vowel. Those, in order to avoid those two vowels connected to each other, we use a mark like this one to separate those two syllables. Sometimes this mark is also needed when there are confusions, even if the two syllables are not connected by vowels. Therefore, 妨碍 and 方案You see, although at the end of the first syllable, its g is a consonant, and before the second syllable is a vowel, it is a consonant and a vowel, we still use a mark to separate these syllables. It's because if without this syllable, most of the people will pronounce it as fan gai, fan gai, instead of fang ai.It's the same thing with this one. Without this mark, most of the people will pronounce it as fan gai, fan gan, instead of fang an. All right, let's do some practice. E C I A ao, ou, pai, cai, lei, mei, dao, sao, gao, gou, shou, pai, lei, dao, gou, cai, mei, sao, shou. 第二 an, en, ong, 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 tan, tong, chan, chong, zan, zhong, gan, gong, sen, song, shen, shong, zhen, zhong, fen, fong, tan, zan, tong, zhong, chan, gan, chong, gong, sen, zhen, song, zhong, shen, fen, shong, fong, shen, fen, shong, fong. 2C 冲中冲中东空东空冲冲中中东东空空 C3 鸭腰耶you, yan, yin, yang, ying, yong, jia, jie, qia, qie, xia, xie, ya, ye, xian, xiang, qian, qiang, jian, jiang, yan, yang, bin, bing, pin, ping, jin, jing, yin, ying, xiu, xiong, yu, yong, zhao, jiao, shao, xiao, chao, qiao, ao, yao, zhao, chao, jiao, qiao, shao, ao, xiao, yao, chan, zhan, qian, jian, shan, an, xian, yan, chan, qian, shan, xian, zhan, jian, an, yan. Zhang, jiang, shang, xiang, chang, jiang, ang, yang. C4 wa, wou, wai, wei, wan, wen, wong, shua, shuai, wa, wai, shuan, shuang, chuan, chuang, zhuan, zhuang, wan, wong, dun, duan, kun, kuan, zhuan, zhuan, wen, wan, duo, dou, zhuo, zhou, suo, sou, wo, ou, tui, tun, zui, zun, dui, dun, wei, wen. C 五，约，冤，晕。C 五 A， 君，尊，晕，温。C 五 B， 轩，栓，娟，砖，圈，穿，冤，弯。C 五 C， 约，缺，撅。C 六，歌。